For those of you who are watching and have never been to the AV office, welcome. My name is Lou and I'm the AV manager. Here in the AV office, we offer a plethora of audiovisual presentation tools, video cameras, digital still cameras, for the student and faculty needs. Well, we try to keep the AV office light.
Potpourri. What's the translation of that literal translation? Sweet rock.
Because all the architecture students are so tightly wound with their projects that I don't care about and whatever it is that they're doing, and they, you know, the plotter's not working and this, that, you know. I don't care. My favorite moment here at the school so far was when Peter Eisenman basically dashed the hopes of everyone in a lecture hall by being like, you'll all graduate and you'll have things that say you're architects, but you aren't. The worst.
You probably deal with a lot of big shots back here, don't you?
Yeah, sure. I mean, you know, Frank Gehry, before he has any lecture, he has to have a meatsa pizza from Little Caesars. And, you know, Libus Woods, he needs to be Rolfed, which is like the craziest, like, massage, sweetest massage. It's not easy to do. Thank you, Kevin. Rem Koolhaas and his midget pyramid were like the bane of my existence. Ugh, I mean,
what the hell is a midget pyramid?
He was like, in order for my lecture, I need a wireless microphone for myself. I need to have two video projectors combined into one image that I can control. And I need to have at least six wee people to come and form a pyramid on this table because I think it's funny. I know, because I only know one. No, there is...
Has it been unsatisfied customers?
I've had several people very unsatisfied. I've had people accuse me of not giving them reservations. People.
Hey, I have a reservation for a projector I need to pick up.
We're doing something right here.
Yeah, but...
Did you make a reservation?
I made a reservation.
I don't think you're on the sheet.
Look, pretty sure.
Okay.
But
we're close. It's lunchtime, all right? Bye.
Or not giving them equipment, but or playing favorites. Which is totally true. The AV office has two permanent staff members, myself and the assistant position, currently staffed by Kevin T. Allen. We are also bolstered by the inclusion of up to four student assistants. Well, the official hours are 9 to 6. However, with student staffing, we are able to open at 8:30 and close at 8. The typical checkout period for the AV equipment, meaning video cameras and still cameras, is a 24-hour period. We often get people trying to violate this. These people's accounts are suspended indefinitely. I get a lot of personal pride from that because there's a lot of, they've already spent money to be here, and, you know, I'm not into furthering people's education. It doesn't do anything for me, personally.
Hello, this is AV. Lou speaking. Yes. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's a problem in Ware Lounge. Get up there immediately.
Ware Lounge.
So sorry. This pinup is going to happen. I'm so sorry. Okay, okay.
I think this is an IT problem.
Yeah, what's the, what's some of the pet peeves here in the office?
That's like an endless thing. Well, just having to work in general. I guess the biggest pet peeve is, I don't know.
Is
the IT request? Well, the biggest, is the non, it's like sort of, this is because I have an open door. The office is sort of like a help desk or an information booth at a mall. That's why I have my signs,
right,
which are important. How many times have I had to give this number out? I get that question, at, you know, typically 3 times a day. Talk your ear off about something. For what?
For this one.
This is actually in practice right there. Look at that. We just got a request for the door. You're welcome. Was that a setup?
No.
Oh, man.
Where do you see yourself 10 years from now?
I have an incredibly hard time imagining myself anywhere or doing anything, so I have no forward vision.
What are you doing for lunch?
No clue. Probably pizza.
Yeah.